I would very much like to go there.
Sir Abbott is correct and clearly the smartest among you. Only you two, the dwarf, can make me the weapon I need. Yes, you will, Captain, sir.
You're very perceptive.
You seem like a noble leader. Will you join me on my quest to be there?
Let me just ask the captain. Oh, wait a second. It's me. Yeah, I'll go.
Except for that, I'm the captain.
Right.
That's my backpack. Let's
go sit down. Look, this is my ship, and I'm not going to... Wait, what kind of weapon are we talking about here?
The Thanos cannon.
Don't you think that we should all have a weapon like that?
You shouldn't lack the strength to wield them. Your bodies would crumble as your minds have left.
Is it weird that I want to do it even more now?
We don't go to nowhere. If Thanos retrieves another stone, he'll be too powerful to stop.
Yes.
I got it figured out. We got two ships and a larger storm and a moron. Me and Groot will go with the pirate in. And the morons will go to nowhere to try to stop Thanos. Cool?
Cool. So cool. For the record, I know that you're only going with him because it's where Thanos isn't.
You know, you really shouldn't talk that way to your captain. Come on, Groot. Put that game down. You're right, your brain.
Goodbye.